In an underground tunnel 27 kilometers long just outside Geneva, the Large Hadron Collider is being built to smash together protons with enormous energies at speeds which approach that of light. This will enable particle physicists to enter a new realm of physics and perhaps reveal the ultimate building blocks of matter.